Northants had finished day one on a high. They'd recovered from a tough start against Derbyshire. Ben Curran's maiden first-class half-century had been a real high point. The two early wickets in the evening session were a bonus, as they looked to restrict Derbyshire. The away side would resume under grey skies, with Alex Hughes and Tom Lace batting well. Hughes had looked in good touch in the evening session, and continued that form into the morning, as Northants struggled to make a breakthrough. He'd reach his 50 as Derbyshire looked to take their total past 100 without further damage. But Tom Lace wouldn't stick around to see them pass the milestone. Nathan Buck would take his wicket, the first of the day, caught by Curran at gully for 38. But Gary Wilson would join Hughes to take them past 100 as the skies overhead began to look even more threatening. Brett Hutton's return to the attack would bring the second wicket Northants had craved. Another catch for Curran, Wilson gone for three. Lunch would be called with a score at 118 for four, but the heavens would open and the rain would be unrelenting. Stumps finally called despite a break in the weather, the ground too sodden for play to resume. Derbyshire will be cursing their luck. They'd done well in the morning session, and the two sessions left to play could have been crucial as they looked to chase down Northants' first innings total of 255. Day three will be pivotal. If both sides are looking to force a win, they have two innings left to bat and only six sessions in which to fit them in.